Welcome back. My hair is wild. And this coffee has just gone all over it. So, printing has taken place. It's taken this long in the day to actually get printing done. I'm just out here getting a coffee because basically the image source didn't need resizing at all. It was completely fine for what it was. So I'm just outside waiting until it's printed. Then I can slim it down, put it into the frames that I bought from Oliver Bonus, or whatever it's called, Bonus. And then there's these things on the soles of the frames that I've got to get put on, that James has got to put on. And then they'll get mounted, I think, by the end of the day. So yeah, I'm going to try and record the process as much as I can. I just haven't been vlogging as much as I would normally because it's just kind of been a lot of sitting down and just trying to figure stuff out. So yeah. Doing how many days has it been now?
3 days. What?
Since start to finish, yeah.
About 3 days.
Oh god.
And an all-nighter.
Oh yeah, because you were trying to edit last night, weren't you?
Yeah. Well, I was trying to edit yesterday during the day into the evening, and then it took all night to try and upload to submit, and it never even went 100%.
Was it the PDF that? No, because it was...
No, PDF wasn't working. There were PSDs, eventually.
Yeah, mine are all PSDs as well.
Yeah. Well, two of these are PSDs, I think. One of them's a PSD.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for my print right now, and I've completely smudged my makeup.
Oh, fuck, I'm sure I've got to
do. What?
I've not only just got two more to do, I've got them to do as well.
Yeah, that's why I was like, I would not want to be you right now because you've got to do twice as many as I've done because yours are twice as bigger. Because what is your size? Is it A2?
No.
A1?
Well, in between. 67 A2. By 47.
Whereas mine's only A3. Which is like tiny in comparison.
we've got that on camera.
Recording now.